love what we do, and we really go hard.
If there was a dice game in the Olympics, would Adrien win the gold medal or bronze?
He'll rob everybody.
It's over.
He'll rob everybody.
The gold.
He will rob everybody.
We got to test his piss.
Straight up. Straight up. That's a good
name. So what?
That shit. That. What's that?
What's that?
That was Adrien Broner, Rick Ross, and of course, Badass Luck together. But check out this picture Adrien Broner posted with the caption is, he didn't order a tomato sandwich. The comments are hilarious. If you're not following Adrien on Instagram, I highly recommend it, at Adrien Broner. He is genuinely a comedian, natural, unscripted, really funny, great sense of humor, at Adrien Broner. He's also a four division champion, so he could box, but he's definitely hilarious. So what would you do if you ordered a burger and you got a tomato sandwich, it looks like, with a little patty on it? So the comments are really funny as well. Adrien Broner, great sense of humor. He's going to have some very, very big fights this year in 2020 and shake the world up, the boxing world. So stay tuned. Adrien Broner, ready to make big moves in the boxing world 2020. Check out the first comment from Jamel Herring, 130 boxing champion, a former stablemate of Broner. Three smiling emojis, and they say they just want to make sure you're eating your vegetables. And the comments are pretty funny. So check out at Adrien Broner on Instagram, and you will be entertained. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FitnessNewReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.
That's right. You really going to go down to 135?
I can make weight easy.
Eddie doesn't think you can make 135.
I don't know why. But it wouldn't, listen. And this is, just me being honest. What I get out of that? They're gonna be like, oh, he was supposed to do that. He's the bigger guy, he's the stronger guy, he's more experienced. Or, I got everything to lose. I lost that Devin Haney.
How serious were the $20 million offer that you sent? You asked 20. For $20 million.
Give me 20, I'll make it.
Devin, you regret sort of not taking the deal that Eddie offered you originally?
Hell no. For what?
You tell me.
I'm loaded, man. A baked potato ain't got shit on me, man.
Champ, you didn't have it.
What'd you say?
Have you been in contact with Eddie Herring?
We talked a couple of times, but it wasn't nothing serious. He was gonna give me a couple of tickets to the fight that was in Miami. Then I decided I wasn't gonna go.
Adrien, who's the best pound for pound fighter in the world currently?
Right now? Honestly, Canelo. Actively, Canelo.
Why?